don't brief well, I don't think they'd mind. But hey, you should brief if you want to. Say how everything they like is bad. They might have morale that's out of this world, and I won't have any of that. So you should brief. We gather on the section chief. Every day shows it, everybody knows it's gonna be a safety brief. Now we talk to Rizzle, like we're kids of maybe 8 or 9. Listen up, you fools, if you follow simple rules, and everything will work out fine. Next slide, here's your brief. You can go where you want to, have a good time up in Seoul. But if you hide every airlock out the local area, then you gotta let somebody know. After that, we call Oscar. Be sure to fully charge your phone. And yes, we're all adults, but in this airport subject, you can't be trusted on your own. By the way, here's the slide. With a brief, I'll read it to you line by line. I see this brief, important brief. How we do it here on time. And now a brief about this brief. Everybody look at your watch. Another brief. Which part is brief? I'd rather take a poop in the crotch. And then a safety brief. It's a safety brief. Oh, a safety brief. Hooray, a safety brief. Now we learn how to lift things. If they weigh more than a case of beer, use your legs like your back, and no shit, you hack. Can we please just get the fuck out of here?
Fucking hell.
Here's the 3 types of fires. Remember them, ABC. And while you sit there dealing, keep in mind that dealing is a high-risk activity.
Take off, eh?
I have a plan. A wingman, remember Sally, yes, it's your friend. KMV0013, at least you have to try to pretend. I don't do this, I don't do that. Don't stay out too long in the sun. Blah, blah, blah. I should bomb, should be inside my one, and have fun. It's a safety brief. Oh, a safety brief. You have a safety brief. Sweet, a safety brief. It'll make you beat. Or maybe queef. It'll give you grief. Need some relief. Up from the safety brief. Oh, the safety brief. You have a safety brief.
Shit, man. Game over, man. It's game over. What the fuck are we gonna do now?
What are we gonna do? Maybe we could build a fire, sing a couple of songs, huh? Why don't we try that?